there, I'm Tom, the technical instructor for Immersive Technologies, and I'm going to show you around our new VR labs. So let's have a look. And here is our dual VR space, sort of a VR arcade. We've got these awesome LED strips, sort of a cinema-like experience to kind of get you in the zone and get you ready to play some VR. So students will come in here and you'll have developed projects in the other lab and you can test them out in here, or you can just come here and mess around with some VR stuff on Steam. We use the HTC Vive Pro with wireless attachments, so you have full freedom, no cables in the way, no tripping over. Let's go have a look at the green screen room. This is our mixed reality lab, so we've got the green screen here so that we can superimpose people on top of a VR game or experience that either they've developed or we've got on Steam. This uses the same HTC Vive Pro kit as the other rooms, with wireless as well, and with massive space with four base stations, so the tracking is spot on. Let's head over to the XR labs. Right, this is our XR lab, 12 seats, each with the link boxes hooked up, so students will book out a Vive headset and they can just plug it right in and start developing on Unreal Engine 4 or Unity. The room's also sort of designed around AR development, hence the lovely wallpaper you see. It's patterns to help with optical tracking. Inside out devices like the Oculus Quest will also do really well in this rig. We've got a few of those. So if you like what you see here, come and see us on an open day, come check out the labs. We usually have some activities running, get to try out some of the VR headsets in our lovely new spaces.